before we used the QwikPads, we had to put them on 4x4s and fasten them to the roof. When you put a 4x4 on the roof, you got to wrap it with PTO. And then once you sit the unit on the roof, then you got to screw through the TPO, and then it gives you a chance of leaking. This way, you sit them on them pads, you don't have no leaks on the roof. Curtis Kinlaw with American Mechanical. I am a supervisor, been with them 30 years.
We learned about the QwikPads through other contractors that were also in a position to find a pad that would comply with these requirements being near the coast.
The install went very well today. We had 10 to 12 people on the ground and we had some people on the roof. All together, it went very well, no problems. The condenser pad roll is to hold the unit on the roof. We fill it up with water and it's supposed to last 120 to 180 miles an hour to hold the condensing unit on the roof.
It makes this project unique. This is one of the largest projects that we've done with the QwikPad, and is also the largest project for myself. My name is Oscar Cherez, and I am a project manager for American Mechanical. We are setting 280 QwikPads at this job site. Our day went fairly easy with these pads. Being under 50 pounds, it was easy for the guys to handle these pads. We expected them to be a lot heavier, lighter than what we expected, which is a plus for us to not overwork ourselves as we're setting so many of them at this job site.
They unloaded them good. They loaded them on the basket real good. We took them off real easy-like, put them on the roof. So everything went pretty well with that.
We are able to handle two pads at a time. These guys were able to pick them up over the head and single-handedly bring them off of the pallet. Honestly, a young person to an older person can pick these pads up.
I'm almost 70 and it's pretty easy to pick up and sit in place.
They are very durable. Very confident in the pad. And of course the weight, once we put our water in them, able to hold those condenser downs for these winds.
Most around here is 120 to 140.
And the QwikPad is able to sustain up to 180 miles per hour. So we are within the winds.
Up to a 3 and 4 category. Nothing will last after that.
Since we're so close to the coast, QwikPad was our best option for that, and they're able to cover that for us. And also the interlocking of the pads, they were easy to stack up and store.
It was real easy to stack the pads. The architect puts a bid in there for QwikPads or 4x4s. In this area down here, they go with the QwikPad.
My experience with the product was great from the beginning of the order to the end now installing. Of course, being lightweight is a big plus. It was very easy.
If we're doing another project right here and they want to know what we do, I'd tell them we use QwikPads and they're excellent product. That's the best to use in a hurricane vicinity.
I do recommend the QwikPad, not only because of the code requirements, but also because of the easy installation, easy to handle.
QwikPads, it makes it a whole lot easier to move around.